Newcastle has been a symbol of hope for many. Perhaps most dramatically, when she was crash sailed to conduct search and rescue operations for that terrible year in 1998 when lobsters were stricken and people were lost.
It is a distinct honour and privilege to be the final commanding officer amongst such respected men, many of whom are here today. Welcome back. Thank you.